To make biotech therapy, we need the machinery found inside living cells. The challenge is that cells are both incredibly small, but incredibly complex. So it takes a lot of people, time, and equipment to engineer cells that can make new medicines. I visited Berkeley Lights when it was a startup company with just four people. They had a new technology that used light to manipulate individual cells. It sounds simple, but it's an absolutely transformative idea. Amgen saw the potential right away. We started working with Berkeley Lights to adapt the technology to biotech research. Now, instead of needing tens of thousands of cells to produce one point of data, we can conduct experiments on single cells, with thousands of cells on a single chip. We can actually see how fast the cells are growing, how much antibody they produce, how effectively the antibodies bind to their target and modify the biology. This technology has changed how Amgen develops cell lines and searches for antibodies. Research that used to take weeks or months can be done in hours or days. We're working with Berkeley Lights to expand the range of experiments this tool can perform. In the long run, this technology will help us solve complex problems that are too hard or too expensive to solve with our current tools. We'll be able to search for those 1 in a million cells that can make extraordinary medicines. We'll generate and analyze mountains of biological data using artificial intelligence to show us why disease happens and how to prevent it. This is a new scientific field, digital cell biology. Thanks to some inspired engineering from Berkeley Lights, companies like Amgen are better equipped to find the breakthroughs that patients need.